Hi everyone, this is going to be a review. It's about the least effort treatment for hair that doesn't grow past a certain length. This is the packaging. It's really nice. It's plastic, it's not glass, it's not too heavy. And yeah, I've really enjoyed using this product as a treatment. I was using it every other day, which is when I wash my hair. I would wash and condition my hair and then I'd leave this on for about 5 to 10 minutes. And then I'd rinse it off. It leaves your hair feeling really thick and full, and I haven't really got thick hair, and it leaves it in such good condition. And yeah, the best thing about it though is it makes your hair grow. Now it says it stimulates your hair follicles in order to, you know, produce a good sort of base for your hair to grow on, which is really good. What are you doing? Say hi. It makes a really good base for your hair to grow on. The smell of it smells like, just like a salon really. I've used the whole tub, which, so you can tell this is like an honest, real, proper review. Like, I've used a whole lot of it, and I will be repurchasing it. The only downfall, I'd say, is the price. I mean, it's £8 or £7. It's good value when it's on 3 for 2, but you don't get a lot in the tub. I mean, it's lasted me quite a while, but you have to be sort of, not scrimping and scraping with it, but if you've got short hair like me, then it's fine. If you've got quite long, thick hair, then I would recommend when it's on the 3 for 2, grab 2 or 3. It's very nourishing to your scalp. It's so smoothing and it's just nice. It makes your hair feel really silky. It says, hair growth treatment with Pro Growth Complex for strength from within. Protein-based complex to fertilise your follicles, creating a healthy environment on the scalp to help hair grow faster and reach its maximum potential length. Now, everybody's hair grows to a different length and then stops. Mine never grows. Like, I've had it all cut off and it's taking forever. And when I started using that, it just grew so much. I mean, look at that now. If you've watched me for a while, you will know that I had all my hair cut off and it's finally growing back now. And I can even put it in a bubble. And it's sort of good to see that it's gradually growing. Like, every day I would try and put it in a bubble or every week, and now I can. So you do see the results quite, they happen quite slowly, so you can't really tell until you sort of realise that it's growing, if that makes sense. It's a really nice smelling product. It's absolutely beautiful. Like, once you've dried your hair, you feel like your hair's all silky and smooth and it feels all thick and nice. I've had compliments on how healthy my hair looks, considering it's bleached and dyed, and that is down to that treatment. I'm gonna go now because I don't want this video to get any longer, and I really hope you enjoyed this review. If you've got any more questions about the product, leave the question in the comments and I will get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching. Bye.